In manual transmission cars, some drivers partially press down on the clutch pedal to make the engine operate more smoothly. Some drivers even have the habit of resting their foot on the clutch pedal. This is known as riding the clutch. However, do you know that this habit is really bad for your car? In order to understand how a partially pressed clutch can help the engine operate more smoothly, but also why this habit can damage your car, we first need to learn the basics of the operation of an internal combustion engine and also of the clutch. The engine is the muscle of a car. It produces the necessary driving force to move the vehicle. It should be noted that the torque produced by an internal combustion engine varies depending upon the engine speed. In normal driving conditions, the drive force produced by the engine is more than or equal to the forces resisting the motion of the car. However, what happens if the resistance is greater than the drive force at the wheels? This will cease the motion of the engine and the engine will stall. Fortunately, in a car, there is a mechanism to overcome this imbalance between the forces, the transmission. At the transmission output, you can easily get different speeds by using the gear stick. Since the power produced is the product of torque and angular speed, by reducing the output speed, you will be able to get higher torque or vice versa. In short, whenever the vehicle requires more torque, or the supply of torque from the engine is too low, you have to drop to a lower gear. Let's see an example of both cases. To climb this hill, the vehicle needs high torque. This is the reason why you use a lower gear on a hill, otherwise the engine will stall. When the engine RPM is too low, the torque supplied by the engine will also be too low. This happens when a car starts, so to get high torque at the wheels, you have to start the vehicle in a low gear. This avoids the engine stalling when the car starts. This is the professional way to avoid an engine stall. Whenever the torque requirement is high or the torque supply is too low, you have to shift to a lower gear. Some drivers, however, avoid stalling the engine without changing gear. They just partially press the clutch pedal. To learn how they do this, let's look at how a clutch works. The clutch sits between the engine and the transmission. Basically, a clutch is a mechanism to discontinue the flow of power from the engine to the transmission. In a manual transmission, gear changes can only happen when there is no power flow to the transmission, and by pressing the clutch pedal, you make sure that the power flow is discontinued. Now back to the clutch technique. Consider this situation. Here, the driver is operating the vehicle in a high gear, but with a low engine speed. The torque supplied by the engine is low due to the low engine speed, and in addition, due to the high gear selected, the torque does not get amplified. This situation will definitely lead to an engine stall. Instead of using a lower gear, the driver presses the clutch pedal partially. This means that the engine is partially disengaged from the transmission, and the load on the engine is greatly reduced. This instantly saves the engine from stalling. Now, whilst keeping the clutch pedal partially pressed, he presses the accelerator pedal further. This takes the engine speed up to a higher torque level, and now he can release the clutch pedal. Thus, he has prevented the engine stalling without changing down a gear. The driver was riding the clutch during this operation. Even though this seems like a smart technique, riding the clutch is not good for your car. Let's see why. In a clutch, motion from the flywheel is transferred to the transmission with the help of a friction disc. When a good external force is supplied to the disc, the motion from the flywheel will be transferred to the transmission due to adequate frictional force. A pressure plate spring mechanism provides this external force. As long as you don't press the clutch pedal, the spring mechanism will be supplying a strong external force. When you press the clutch pedal down completely, the pressure plate will move away from the disc with the help of a diaphragm spring. Thus, the transmission will be separated from the flywheel. In short, when you don't press the clutch pedal, the friction disc and flywheel will move together, and when you press it completely, the friction disc and flywheel will be separated. But what if you only press the clutch pedal partially? This will reduce the frictional force between the flywheel and the friction disc, and relative motion happens between them. This will definitely result in wear and tear of the disc. This is why, when driving a manual transmission vehicle, you should either press the clutch pedal down completely or you should not press it at all. Partial depression of the clutch pedal will damage the friction disc and the flywheel very quickly. In certain situations, it is impossible to avoid driving the clutch. However, in the situations listed here, you can definitely avoid this operation. Please be one of our patrons, and next time, when you are driving, try to avoid partially depressing the clutch pedal. Thank you.